ス、あのサウンドライブ東京に合わせてご来日いただいておりますエオスターグループディレクターのエリザベス・ル・コンプトさんとヒルト・バロクさんです。どうぞ拍手でお迎えください。
ペドロを演じているケイトから、話してもらおうと思います。
We'd like to thank all of you for joining us this evening. And before we begin the screening, we'd like to ask Kate to please fair about to talk about the general outline of the story because we don't have any subtitles for this film.
Yes, I just went to see Kyogen with Toyuki.
Rogue, ですね。そして、釜原となりますと、釜でお腹を切るのが釜原ということになります。なぜと。
And he told me some phrases about the plot, which really helped out a lot. So we'll do the same here for you.
Making fun of
the emperor.
The emperor, or implying, implying bad things that the emperor has done.
Let's see the whole.
Next slide, please.
あの大変面白かったんですけども、あのバドミントンの話が出てましたけど、あんまりそっちは重要だと思えなくて、決定的に重要なのはそのスカトロジーだってことだと思うんですよね。スカトロジーだってことだと思うんですね。で、まあつまり。
You spoke about badminton and how does the major feature hide the impression I took away from this very interesting performance, this production was, I thought the scatological elements were something that left a lasting impression on me more than badminton.Because I could layer that with the issue, you know, of a child development. Because of course, toilet training is one of the first instances of discipline. Anybody else?
Collective creation.
You spoke about how it's really not just collective, and that you have this organic. It's you compared it to a living organism. I was wondering how you came or why you came to this form of creating your productions.
It seems to me that when the Collapsible Hole ended, that was kind of the last, the only other.Kind of artist, and it wasn't even owned, it was rented.
I can't help but want to ask you how your sense of feminism might have evolved over these 40 years. And I know that's a large question, so.